we gotta look at this as a distribution, but when people have all of these choices about where they can go, both in traditional forms of distribution, television, stuff like that, and in terms of the internet and mobile, how do you get them there?
Right.
Not only how do you get them there, how do you keep them there?
Keep them there.
So the most material change for us has been the sophistication that goes into how do you target those audiences quickly. That's why when people say Facebook, or they say, you know, or they say YouTube.